1990, local high school student Darren Hooneman hired two fellow high school students to kill his mother and grandmother in order to
What do you think, Paul?
Oh, my God.
So what do you think? Do you like it?
Does he have the whole thing?
Yeah, he did.
Wow.
His tongue's a bit hot now. I think he's going to get some more water.
Never seen him eat so much water, drink so much water.